going an entire recording without realizing that you're not actually talking to anyone is pretty jarring. Hello, Internet. Sorry about that. I didn't realize I was not talking to anyone. So, oh God, what was I even? So, basically we figured out that we need to go to the team secret base. I mean, that's... I can't believe it wasn't even recording. That's nuts, dude. It's alright. You get the gist of what I've been doing without me having to explain it. And now we're just going through this base. Man, I can't believe I forgot to record the audio. Wow, that's so silly of me. Your Pokemon suck and you should feel bad for it. Ultra Ball. What is this? Do I have the rest of it? Where did they go? I don't even know where everyone went. Talk to... Oh, I have to go back. Okay. It said to talk to... Who do I talk to? We'll announce their plans. You will notice the third and final tablet. Take it and okay. So I do have to head to the city now. And it says, so apparently I'm supposed to be getting the Master Ball here very soon. And it says, there happens to be a glitch where you can get as many Master Balls as you want. Of course, Master Balls make catching legendaries easier, but there isn't much fun in that. Now, if you don't have that adventurous spirit in you... Alright, so it says the Master Ball is located in the bottom left tree on the top floor when you fight the two admins. Press A on the plant, you'll receive a Master Ball. Oh, hold on a second. Is that? Oh, yeah, that's not actually in the city. That's here at the secret base. That's not so secret. They can be like, hey, this is our secret base. And you even have a giant S. Okay, so it says... bottom left tree on the top floor where you fight the two admins. Surprised there's not wild Pokemon encounters in here, too. Alright, bottom left tree. Alright, so it says... Here, I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna try this. Save game. Okay. Alright, so it says the master ball is located in the bottom left tree on the top floor. That's where I'm at. press A on the plant, you'll receive the master ball. Take two steps up and press start. Go down and press A on the plant again, you'll receive another master ball. Okay. One, two, start. Go down and press A on the plant again. One, two, start. Okay. This is very cool. Alright, I think 52 Master Balls should be enough. What do you think, yeah? That should be enough to catch every legendary. I mean, it's not like I don't have, like, you know, an unlimited amount of freaking Ultra Balls, so it's not like... It'll save me a little bit of hassle on the legendaries that I have to catch. Alright, let's start making our way downtown. Walking fast, pace is fast, and we're homebound. Drake Breath City. Oop. Alright, and we have made it. So, I think this is where I'm going to stop the video for right now. So, if you liked the video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And as always, we'll see you on the next one. Bye.